What's up, guys? Steve Chobo 320 is here, and today we is playing UFC. And this is, of course, the mobile version. Like, why do I say that like I'm super poor? Like, seriously, my next check is like in 3 days. I could easily just ask for it. I could ask for Pokemon right now, and I don't care. Actually, that's a different check, but that's besides the point. I'm only playing as a guest. I've been playing as a Facebook. Because I played this game before, but I don't know if I use my Facebook account. So, here we go. Now, let's get this reward. So, today is Fighter Showcase. Now, we need to go against Brock. Or, wait a minute, I never actually been in a fighting showcase before. I'm like, we should go against Brock Lesnar. I meant, we could beat Brock Lesnar. Hopefully we can. I love Brock Lesnar. Super cool. Ooh, do we get the Kimura lock? Please tell me we get the... We don't get the Kimura lock. I hate this game. I don't even want it no more. We don't get the Kimura lock. I ain't playing Brock Lesnar. Wow. That was weird. Alexander Gufferson is almost like a Brock Lesnar. Like, he almost got 1,000. Okay, this line. Brock Lesnar is super strong. He ain't nothing. He literally got nothing over Brock Lesnar. Oh wow. For Brock Lesnar, I'm getting my butt kicked. Dang, again? Bob and weave. What? I'm literally trying to bag back, but they won't let me. Wow. I don't know why I always do that, but I do nothing but face shots all the time. Oh, I used to have that for my career mode on the AE2K, and that be hurting. And it looks like Mark Hunt is knocked out. What? I said knocked out. What? To being bogus. Get off of him. What you trying to do to Brock Lesnar, bro? I said you're knocked out. Looks like Brock Lesnar is like my TJ Grant. I don't know if I've already explained it. Nope, I didn't. Like, he's just like TJ Grant. Well, not just like him, but, well, I don't know if PJ, I don't like, I don't watch UFC, but I have PJ Grant. And I know, once you put your opponent down on the ground, it's over. You ain't getting back up once you get, they get the German suplex. Oh man. I don't think you can do a German suplex. Is that illegal? Huh, I don't care. Let's beat some platoons. If there's anything about a computer, I'm not helping. If you don't know how to use it, you should not have it. Nothing but body shots. What?
Can you put the Facebook back on for me one more time? Let me see, did it come on my TV? I logged out. Maybe I had to log out and refresh it. Thanks. One more time. I might be on it. Is it on? Is it on there? Huh?
I can't concentrate and play on your phone. I got my own business to play. Wait, that sounds weird. But seriously, I was getting my butt kicked. Like, seriously, if I could hit at least one more uppercut, it would be all over. So guys, this is the last match for the fight. Man, I'll do all five just for you. And kind of for me, since I was actually waiting for all night for this can actually open up. And boom. Seriously, they won't even let me back. They doing the same thing like they did with Mark. Whoa, wait, ooh, we bobbing and weaving. Got it. You bobbing and weaving. You thought, I mean, get off my balls. He's literally hugging me. That's why I don't even like UFC, it's kind of gay. Hugging people and stuff. And look at this. What kind of stance is this, Brock? What is you doing? What did they turn Brock Lesnar to? And you need to stay on this ground. I'm about to beat you up. I'm about to knock you out of goddamn March. Hopefully I can do this. What? That was straight bull. Wow. Oh, I'm just beating him. I'm beating him. Oh, if I hit him with that, it will be all over. I was beating him. Like, I'm beating him so bad that a mother will... Whoa, wow. Oh! Oh! Oh, wow. Take down some notes, people. Now, the first time was a fluke because I was distracted. This time, I'm fully hooked on up. And my battery about to go dead. Wow. What? That was way less than an hour. Seriously, how do minutes feel like hours in school? Man, this is what I hate about weekends. Freaking hours go faster, but when it's on school days, the hours be like... One, 30, one, 31. That's how slow freaking hours and minutes be in school. But when it's a weekend though, they be like, oh, you think you about to be turned up, huh? You think you about to be lit, huh? Next thing you know, it's 9 o'clock. You can't even go outside. I'm like, huh? Since I never played showcases before, I just need to ask. If I play the showcase, does this mean I get Brock Lesnar? Because I actually want this Brock Lesnar. He might start at level 9 or level 1, but still, I want him. He's cool. Like, you telling me you wouldn't want... Look at this! Okay, I missed. Is that a German suplex? I swear. Allah, please. Oh, wow. A freaking overhead. Oh, wow. That sucks. I hate those. I want a German suplex. German suplex. German suplex. Bro, what? My phone is on the charger, you slow animal. Bruh. What the what? Yeah, allow. Okay, now, can I go back to my game? Can I go back? I don't even care. Let me go. What is you doing? Let go of my hand. Now, if... Yo, guys, I got a question. What if Brock Lesnar and Ronda Rousey went out with each other? That would be a little bit weird. Or dope. Or cool. I don't even know no more. Nothing but body shots. Nothing but body shots. I'm giving him nothing but body shots. Well, I wanted to use that move. I'm gonna give you definitely nothing but body shots, boy. You about to have some ribs. Your ribs are about to be hurting by the time you done with this match. I'm about to injure you. Just like Brock Lesnar did Triple H. And then, like, I just realized the only times Brock Lesnar ever lost when he returned in 2012 was by steel steps. And now that Goldberg is here, he can't even loot. He loses by a pin. What? Like, and I can get how some fans could be mad at that. Like, seriously, how? How's that an old man that haven't wrestled in, like, I don't know, years? But Brock Lesnar trained and wrestled day in, day out. Okay, that was a lie. He barely wrestles anymore. But, hey, what's a TKO? What is funny? He started off level 5 and now he's level 50. Mostly moves I probably won't be using. Like, seriously, if Stipe was level 1 and Brock Lesnar was level 50 and he used one of those power moves, bruh, I'll get that when with 100% health in a gym. Here's what I never get about mobile games sometimes, like things like NBA Live and Madden and UFC. How are these people, well, not technically UFC, they stick to their word, but how these people in NBA Live have like two elite freaking players and the rest is gold, but they freaking overall rating is dang. The overall rating is like 65, but I only have nothing but gold, but my overall rating gets 81 if I use my shooting team. Bro, I knocked him out. Here we go. And I was like, God. You dog. I used the sidekick, next thing I know it, bang. Bye bye. What, I don't go to go against John Jones? Bruce Lee? Bro, if I use that punch one more time, it will be over. What's his health? Oh yeah, if I use that punch, it will be over for him. Well, if I use two punches, really, but it will be over if I use that punch. Just one more time. Just give me that punch one more time and it will be all over. Like, boom. It'll be like, freaking slam him down to the ground. He get knocked out. Hey, stop showing that. Now I see why people like UFC. It's brutal. It's cool. It's awesome. How did I miss that? That was either going too fast or they literally just screwed me over. Uppercut. Uppercut. Ooh. You just got knocked the freak out. I've won all my fights, and guys, what? It's on the charger. What? Here we go. Sorry, Brock Lesnar. I'll get you another time. And guys, that's it for this video. If you all like this video, yes, no, maybe so. If you did, leave a like and comment down there below. And share and subscribe for more MPEG videos. Peace out.